Spend your life as a good person with human qualities. Then your freedom and the freedom of those around you, as well as the freedom of all animals, will be safeguarded. These words bestow on you by His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalith Aponso for your attention and consideration.